You're listening to Compton's very own Ice Cube, Eazy-E, and Dr. Dre.
LA was really dangerous in the 1980s. The gangs, the police, there was this powder keg that blew, and NWA wrote about it.
You guys supposed to be somewhere?
We were the voiceless at one time.
These are artists.
Rap is not an art.
You cannot come down here and harass my clients because of what they look like.
And this music gave us a voice.
They were reporting on what they saw in their communities. These young men who, you know, tried to stand for something.
They want NWA? Let's give them NWA.
This isn't the Crips and Bloods. This is a threat from the federal government.
NWA felt really raw and new. It changed a lot of culture across the board.
They pioneered modern day rap.
Eminem, 50 Cent, Snoop Dogg, all of it comes from this. We made it okay for you to be yourself and do it how you want to do it.
Yo, Dre.
What up?
I got something to say.
How you go from selling rocks in the dope house to eating dinner in the White House?